Hi folks, this is a video on how to play the British Grenadiers on the B-flat flute. It is a B-flat flute, it's not a piccolo, and it's not a concert flute. It's not a G flute, it's a B-flat flute, played by military bands. So, you'll see some of the notes popping up on the screen, but the first few notes are okay, so the first note is D, which is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, they're the numbers, they're the holes that you cover. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No finger on the D sharp key and no finger on the D. So the next note is G, so you're going from D to G, so you're lifting off those three, Yeah, lifting off those three and putting the B down, so you only cover them 1, 2, and 3. That's G. So it's D, G, D, G. Next note is you go A, B, A, which is A, B, A. A, B, A. A is 1 and 2, B is 1, and A is 1 and 2 again. So try that, and then move on to the next bit. The next bit is. So we start on B, it's covering first hole. B, C, which is using the C key here. And then the next note is D. This we already played a D which was there, which was it's called middle D. Then there's high D, which is 2 and 3, and you're covering the D sharp key as well. B, C, D. And then back to G. 1, 2, 3. Then B, A, G, F, G. B, A, G, F, G. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 3. Okay, so you can stop, rewind that, and replay it, try and play it from the start again, which is. Now the next bit, the high D that we played is quite high, so you need a little bit more puff. For the next note, which is high E, now this is a bit controversial because there's lots of different fingerings for high E, but the one I know is, the one I play is 1, 2, 4 and 5. Some bands play it that way, so 1, 2, 5 and 6, you know, let's see the difference. So. I find that this way is flatter, however some manufacturers of the flutes build them with that fingering, so it won't be flatter, it'll be the right way. But on this flute, which is a Miller Wicks made in Kilkeel, the proper fingering is 1, 2, 4, 5, and that's for high E. So we're going to play high E, and then D, and then E, and then D. So E, D, E, D. Again, you've got the D sharp key in for those. And then we're playing C, B, C, B, C, D. Right. Then we'll go down to G. G, 1, 2, 3, and then back up to high E. So it's G, E, E, C, B, A, G, 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 F, so. okay. So rewind that, go at your own pace. And then the next bit's a little bit of a run, so it's back down to middle D. D, G. F, G, A. G, A, B. A, B, C. So. Starts off a bit like my grandfather clock. Then we go into, that's B, C, D, back down to G, B, A, G, F, G. Okay, so that's all the notes. In the right order. Have a try. Just another explanation there. When I say that's middle D and that's high D, low D is covering them all. So that's the three Ds, just in case you were wondering. Thank you.